Actually, 2nd October is coming. Honorable Prime Minister has organized this program. You have seen that in the last 3 to 4 years, this has become a movement now. Our endeavor today is, of course, the government staff is doing this, and these drives will keep on taking place. But what is required, that the change should come from within, that it becomes ingrained in our culture, a culture of cleanliness. So that is what we are hoping to give the message, that it is not only the government or the government servants who have to come on the drive, people in their day-to-day lives should take care to ensure cleanliness, that even a small thing that they are throwing garbage, like today now we have plastic or everything is coming in plastic, they ensure that it is deposited in the correct place. So this movement that we are seeing, that we are hoping today, it's only a minor gesture that we are, all of us are here, to spread the message that the change should come in the public, and that is the aim of today's drive, basically.
Dr. Thomas, you are doing this drive on behalf of the collectorate body.
Yes, yes.
What about the Margao municipality? Because there are many black spots in Margao. For example, the old collectorate. This is a new collectorate building.
Old
collectorate building, there is a lot of garbage. We media have highlighted. But there seems to be no change. None of the councillors seems to be proactive. Some are complacent. Some say the lack of staff.
Government bodies, municipalities, okay. Everybody has to, they have to take care of the garbage. There is no doubt about that. But the garbage pile keeps increasing when the individuals themselves have to also take care. The pile has not come automatically, the municipality has not thrown it. So same way, municipality has to ensure that there are enough provisions that settled garbage is taken. I am sure that as part of this fortnight and this drive that is taking place, municipality will take some action. And see, even today we are on here, we will do the Kadamba stand, but that will not solve the problem as such. Individually, the request here is that the public also take this movement, that they just don't throw anything anywhere.
So I have a meeting and try to hasten the process because it's dealing for long. So after you collect all the garbage.
Yes. See, that is also one important thing. Any drive that we do, after that the collect the garbage, where it goes, the drive happens, everybody is collecting. So that's an important point. In Goa, there is a big issue with respect to land, and there is a syndrome called as not in my backyard, you know, NIMBY is also there. So as collector, under the solid waste management rules, now the audit is also there, that we have to sit together and solve this issue. Matter is also in the High Court, so definitely the matter will be taken up.
What about the plastic bags and glass?
Already the ban with respect to 40 microns and below 40 microns is there. All municipal officers, mamladars and SDOs have been tasked and given the powers to impose fines. So we have conducted a review ki how much of the last 2 years, what all number of raids that they have done. Now I have passed instructions that minimum in every quarter they should conduct, 1 or 2 raids should be conducted against this.
Here also there are a lot of shops that are selling.
Yes.
And the other issue is spitting of pan.
That is a cultural, see the point is the main. See, for us the point here is to, police have done a lot of this thing for plastic, okay. Instructions have been passed, more less than 40 microns, now I issued a memorandum also. With respect to spitting of pan, the policemen, everybody, we have 100 duties. The people, see, a specific complaint is there, you know that Gutka with regard to such thing is there. So definitely action has to be taken. People also, the demand is there, prohibition is there in many places. The demand also creates a big issue. Enforcement is definitely a major reason for this, but people also, the demand is there, then it becomes very, we are overstressed to do it. But definitely it is our duty to
do. Dr. Thomas, regarding raids, you have formed any special squads?
In for plastic, already it is existing, all the chief officers and everybody has already been given the powers. So they are already empowered to do so, only instructions have been passed that minimum every quarter they have to do so many number of raids, I have asked.
So when?